Hello YouTube, how are y'all doing today? We're here for episode 4 or 5, I can't remember, of the noob tutorial. The last episode, we finished off the Wraith. So now, we're on the way of doing Trevor. And so far, this build right here is the build. I've only done a couple games, but in those couple games, those are the ones that have done the best. So, yeah, I think it's a pretty good build, because most part is behind this. These two are pretty, really good on Trapper when you're running this build. Because this, I want to say it's mandatory, but it's kind of mandatory. Not on him specifically, just in general, as a killer perk. But these two have helped win games. Because Sloppy, Honing, and the Bloody Coil are all really good ways of keeping people injured. And then it makes it easier in the chase to keep people, you're finding them, you lose track of them, or if you get them, then you can find their friends. I do want to warn, I'm sorry, getting a little snuffed up today. Not sure why. So if you hear sniffling and stuff, that's just me. So let's get into it. Okay, so we're in our first game. We have a Lori, Fang, Kayla, and Leon. Let's go. We're in. Nice. Alrighty. We're a coal tower, so we got home, land, and village. One. Let's get out there. Where are you at? Thank you. Oh, you're not gonna will? Okay. I'll just try with that out. Man, they're getting stuff done. That's okay. Oh. I hear you, Miss Magala. What? That's annoying. I thought I missed my own trap. No one saw that. It's okay. She went this way. Come on, Mr. Trevor. Come on. Ah! And there you go. Voila. That was a very good first game. Shikobi? Yeah, you gotta live. But we're gonna make sure the others die. You can get your rewards for living. Respect the Kobes. Respect them. Let's go find. Here it is. Lori. Where you at? Yeah. That's a good game. Oh, but they're the ones in computers. I can't tell them. Dang. Alright, that was a good first game. We're equip things just in case. They're all good. Sorry. Oh, they're all... Well, it's not... They're all not Xbox. I'm gonna correct myself on that. got a team that's planned. That's gonna be fun. I like going against people that have plans. I had a game last night that went really well. I got destroyed, but I had a team of survivors that were altruistic, and they were fun to play against. Maybe we might get that again. Woohoo. I like that more than the whole W. Excuse me. Ooh, excuse me, sorry. I get that tip. The careless trapper, and just like that was in the game. I did that myself. No one needs to know. Dead Dog Saloon. Okay. So, let's think. Think. One right here. Okay. Oh, they saw me. There you go. Nancy, I don't think you thought that one through. Guys, we need to talk about it. Ah, you. I knew it. Captain Altruism over here. I got it this time. Oh no, I don't. Wow, okay. We will get the flashlight. Get this, Nancy. Ooh, wow, I didn't know you could. And you waited around. Now you're Great play. Great place. You brought this to yourselves. Did it run out? Come on. Are we it? Come on, come on. Yeah, do it. Do it. Yo, this is fun. They're going very fast. So. Look up. How? Man, you guys are good. do need to get rid of this goon. No, come on. I can get it. Come on. What incarnations? I swore I broke the bin. What incarnations? Oh, come on, get off stuck at the... I'm getting... Bullet squad, do it. Do it. Bullet squad. Yeah, that was fun. Fun. I love people like that. I love it. I love it. It's so much fun. Bro. And I can't message any of them and tell them that it was a good game. Can I? Does anyone? Anyone? No. Dang. The Bully Squad got me. They got me. And I've come around to enjoying them. I used to hate them so much. But then they just kind of vanished with MMR. And now the once in a while, it's fun. It's not fun when you see them 10 times in a row. But when you see them once in, I don't know, 30 games, that's the fun shit. That's the good stuff. Let's try another build that I've wanting to try. Which is this. Because this gives me setting speed, plus the coffee grounds gives me a speed boost. Yeah, working in the game's quick. Groovy. Again, they're all outside of Xbox, so I can't message them. Gee. All right. I like these add-ons. These might just be what I use more. Over there, okay. Alright, let's go. Why did you disconnect? Hello? Okay, that's weird. That person disconnected. Good play on your part, Cheryl. Where? What? Ah! love to see that, bro. This one tracks. But she does die for it. And I can see them healing. That is fire. There they are. Alright, I'm wasting time. I was just wasting time. But they did run back to me. There's a special place. Hello? That's really quick. They must have had like two just like ready to go. I'm assuming the boom is gonna be back here. There's someone back here. Nice. That's what I like to see. Not nice. So I think Ash saved her everything.
Oh, oh.
Are you okay? I don't think you're okay. Let's see what's back here. Sometimes I didn't even get where it's at. There was a good game. I liked it. Three good games in a row. One where I just completely dominated. It was not, the last one wasn't too good because of the DC. But then the game before that, we had like a really fun team to play against. Excuse me. Hey, it was at least a good game. Yeah, this build right here is the build I like the most. I do want to try gloves with the tools. That makes it 80%. Interesting name. Maybe do we get another funny team? Do we? Tell me. We need some of them. Let's find out. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, no. Actually, Trevor might be. Trevor actually might be good for this. Okay, let's go. There we go. That's not. That's. Game. That means basement's here, which is annoying. But man, these guys know how to juice. Okay. Run, Trevor, run. Get your meaty legs going. Move, Trevor, go. Someone. You fell. Jason is not here. Really? That's crazy. That means we just had a really bad spread. What? Okay, that's a fuck up on a DVD. Man, dude, all right. I'm loving it. Dead hard, dead hurt, dead hurt. Dead hard, dead hard. Oh my goodness. I love to see dead hard. That's what I don't like. You're so good at the game, you just know how to press E and save yourself. The killer can do whatever they want, and that doesn't matter. I don't know why that hurt. Why did Claudette this year? I don't know. Who knows? She got hit and then down and she's like, she got hit and just gone. And first of all, you need to answer. I need to know why you just DC'd. And then Oh, dang. Alrighty. So far, I'm having a lot of fun. They're having a lot of altruistic games. I message people telling them I want that, and then somehow behavior's like, alright, that's what you're gonna get now. You ask politely. But we're gonna take a break from Trapper. But yeah, this right here is what I'm more worried about. This is a good build. And then these, a little gimmicky. I want to say they're the best. What I would like to see. Actually, I'll do one more build. The Trapper Sack with the Eerie Stone. I got Bloody Streamer. Let's bring that. This is another build I wanted. I haven't played this one. I've been doing mostly slow down. By either the trap supplying mangled, and I take sloppy off, and then I've been running the rusted jaws with the lengthened jaws. This is a build I've been running, dropping sloppy before. Let it go. Well, let's go. Do, 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 do. Narrow paths are great strategic locations to place bear traps. That is true. Let's see, pull my string. See if anyone's. It's not Twitch. That's Twitch. See if anyone's here. I got Eerie Crow again. That's not what I want to see. Okay. So these are permanent traps. So I need to be a little more thoughtful where I put them. Push it a little farther out. I'll block off these windows. So what doors got? Okay. And that's okay, because I'll reset. And you're gonna be running this way. Where are you going? Actually, no, I don't want to sit up there. This is the point. Hello? There you go. Took a little longer than I wanted. I thought I saw something back here. But I guess not. Plus, I don't need to go back and, like, I can do this, but with the Eerie Stone, I don't have to. You only get so many dead hearts. That's fine. Jeez. Come on, Nia. We don't need to hold W. I'll put that there. There's no need. Nah, that was not very nice of you. I'm starting to not like you guys. No, I'm just kidding. Gonna go for it. Unhook. Someone got trapped. Hello?
Hey!
No, got some. That's some good stuff, good stuff. Ah! Alright. By Dead by Daylight standard, I am a bounced killer. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, they're all. Didn't have resilience. How did she make that vault so quick? Ooh, well. Who cares? I don't. If I'm getting hacked? Oh, well. Who needs to worry about getting hacked? Hackers don't exist. And no, that's not me trying to say, oh, the Nia's hacking. And I'm just being funny. Because I would love to. Okay, I've been playing this game for 2.5. What? Not 2.5. Almost 2 years. And I've yet to bump into a hacker. And I don't have the keen enough eye. Like, I know the numbers on certain animations and stuff like that. But I don't have the keen enough. I guess. That's it, just keen eye to catch the notice. Hey, this person vaulted 2 milliseconds faster than the other. He's a hack, you know. So don't like bum rush me like, oh my goodness, you're just getting mad because you lost. It's like, I could give 2 rats diddly butts about it. I don't care. If they're hacking, then they're just bad at the game. And if they're not hacking, well, then they're good at the game. I'll do this off stream, but I'm gonna do. Let's get the prestige one thing. Let's go to Legion. I'm gonna play a little bit of Legion. Because I actually was just thinking of a build as I was seeing. Prepper's first perk. I've been having a lot of people get up in my griddle for hooks. I'm gonna run some Deadman Switch. Get some Deadman Switch value. So this I don't feel comfortable, you know, proud of saying I'm playing meta. Because my build, what I normally run is this is my normal build. This is what I normally run on Legion. This is the build I've had a lot of success with. But I was watching Otofu's video the other day on his Deathslinger. And I was like, that's an interesting build there, isn't it? And then, Hangman Trick is just a thought I was thinking of. Because, you know, hooks. Hangman Trick, it's not too crazy, but it is a thing. Another one I want to do. Because normally you don't want to run sloppy on your Legion. Because you want people to heal. But, we've been having a lot of booners. that, I think. I think a little bit of sloppy can be fun. Something like that. The aura reading and sloppy slows them down. They stay injured. They get thanophobia. They get deadlock. We can even put deadlock for corrupt. Do something like that. Oh, Miss Julie, are you ready? Are you all ready to murder? Are you ready to murder? I don't think they're ready to murder. I'm gonna run my build. Cause I see toolboxes. I see toolboxes. I must eat them for breakfast. With my call of brain. Interruption. Interesting, interesting. Why would they want to bring me to a filthy map? I would not know. Alright, let's see. I am excited for the Legion buff. I am excited for that. Who's ready for a Legion buff? I messed up. Well, I guess that helps me. Give me a reason to come up here. I hear the thing. Or at the very least. Hello? Okay. Someone brought their trusty dusty dog saloon with their beautiful boy alone. I see you. Not sure her idea here. Teleportation? Okay. Spell? Voodoo? That's not what I meant. It was not that close. Game, you're a liar. Get that one instead. Thank you. Oh, man. The rock was moving. I thought that's... Dang it. Am I hearing? What the? It was some, like, I'm so confused now. I was about to leave and I heard a cough. Unless. I'm so confused now. What? It all healed. Where? Oh, there's someone. Gotta be back here. They're not, because it ain't screaming. So, there's an answer to someone. They're doing so well. And then they don't, like, got scared or something. Hello? Okay. We're making this too easy, Megan. They're back here. Okay. There we go. That's what I'd like to see. Yeah, it's a good game. The Kayla had this nice one. No. Oh, okay. That's the Meg. I was gonna say for a second, like, huh? Kayla? But it's indeed not what happened. Interesting times. Interesting times. Okay. I think that's where... I think that's where we're gonna end the stream for today. Excuse me. But, thank you for watching. We had a lot of good games. We didn't win each and every single one, but we did really... I think we had some really fun games, especially the second game. That was really fun. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed. Hope you all have a great day, and goodbye.